memories. They talk about the glory of the game. But nobody ever really talks about what it means to be an individual. Everybody always kind of pushes that word out. Team, team, everybody's team. Well, individuals, just like the blocks of a house, foundation that holds up the home you may live in, right? They have to be put together. They have to be bound together by something. If you live in a house that's built on top of a cinder block foundation, it's got mortar holding it together. That mortar, gentlemen, is all that hard work that we have done that holds each one of our individual blocks together. Each one of you have to be individually strong, just like the blocks that hold up a house. And nobody ever wants to talk about that individuality. Tonight, each one of you as an individual have to be strong. Every one of you. It's good to rely on your teammates, for them to be there for you when you need them. But as an individual, you have to hold up your weight. Responsibility. Responsibility is something that we've got to learn to live with in life, because every single thing that we do as an individual comes back on us. And as a team tonight, for us to have success, each